Hi there. Welcome to How It Works, the show that takes you inside the objects and things that you use every day in your life and shows you how they actually work. Have you ever wondered how a cell phone lets you talk to someone on the other side of the world? Or a microwave heats your food? Or a tiny bulb can light an entire room or control traffic? Well, over the coming weeks, we're going to show you exactly how these modern miracles of science occur and how they were invented. And today we're going to begin with the simple invention and operation of the light bulb. A light bulb is a device that converts electrical energy into visible light. We've all heard that before, but what does that mean and what is a light bulb really? We've all seen and operated electrical light bulbs all our lives, and taken for granted this amazing miracle that results when we flip a switch and suddenly illuminate a room, a house, or a city. But how does this amazing alchemy occur? Well, today we're going to learn not only where the phenomenon of electrical light started, but how incandescent bulbs work to light our world and to keep us entertained.
Every kind of bulb helps light up a scene and illuminates the things that you see on the screen.
The phenomenon of the electrical light bulb started when Sir Joseph Swan and American Thomas Edison invented the light bulb in 1878 and 1879. Within a quarter century, millions of people around the world had electrical lighting installed in their homes. It took years of research and experiments with different materials to find the material which had the longest life while glowing brightly enough to give out visible light. The metal tungsten was found to be the best. In 1860, Swan displayed the original incandescent light bulb. However, his light bulb didn't have a strong enough vacuum to last long, and his batteries couldn't produce enough current to generate incandescent. 15 years later, he returned, and by 1878, he produced a working prototype. Of course, the downside of inventing lights is what happens when they go off unexpectedly.
Ow! I love living the brightened life. Look at the illustrious illumination of the lights that shine so bright like a new moon and make midnight seem like quarter to noon. Help us view and see at night, at the flick of a switch, at the speed of light. From Monday to Sunday, the airplane, the runway, Edison knew we would light the night someday.
So inventing the light bulb may have taken a lot of work, but today it remains one of the most depended upon and easy to use elements of technology. And today we'll show you how it works. An incandescent bulb uses heat caused by an electrical current. When electrical current passes through a wire, it causes the wire to heat. The wire, or filament, gets so hot that it glows and gives off light. At the first stage of the process, we flick a switch. When we flick that switch, an electrical pulse passes through a wire along the wall to the light fixture. Once the current reaches the light fixture, it passes through a wire or filament in the incandescent bulb made of tungsten. Electricity arrives at the bulb, hits the filament, heats up the filament. The filament's temperature in a standard 75 or 100 watt, 120 volt bulb is roughly 2550 degrees Celsius or roughly 4600 degrees Fahrenheit. It must be placed in a sealed glass bulb which is either evacuated or filled with a gas that won't let it burn. A fluorescent lamp is a glass tube filled with argon gas and mercury. When electrical current is passed through the gas, the atoms of the gas pick up energy and radiate it in the form of ultraviolet light and heat. The UV light then strikes the inside of the tube, which is coated with a phosphor. The phosphor glows, giving off the light we see. And in that way, it's not unlike the phosphorescence some marine life gives off when we see those glowing shapes in the water. But that is how the miracle of light is created by humans. Electricity traveling through a wire, heating up a filament and gases inside a bulb, creating UV light and a phosphorescent glow.